So here we are today at LLanddulas, on the trail of Tan-yr-Ogof Caves. So the cave should all be in this face here. We will see. We've got a view. A bit steep here. So the caves, you see that where that weird turnip shaped stone is? That's where one of the caves is. First cave.
Oh, just some kind of weird monument thing. It's kind of slippery to get up to. Look at that. How many layers of rock in that?
We are in the mouth of the cave. So here we are at Tan-yr-Ogof Caves. You have to kind of scramble up this steep bit or come around the corner
and you find this. Just. There's a huge chamber in there. Short crawl and a huge chamber.
The roof's got some cracks in it.
And these look alright. You look in there, there's a huge chamber in the bottom. Oh, and I'm guessing these are part of the ceiling. These rocks here look like they're all part of the ceiling. I'm guessing people have been down there. There's some scrape marks of something. There's a big chasm in the back. I don't know if I've shown you, but the ground here is cracked mud. It's literally just mud. I'm guessing all of this is just some kind of geological natural cavern. But in there is a big chamber. The roof is like a cracked mud, which I don't really want to go under too much, but there's a huge chamber in there. And if you can see, the cave just looks out onto the Irish Sea just there. Which is just spectacular. But the only downside is you've got this horrible climb out here. So let's go move to the next one.
I think this is Tan-yr-Ogof. Big entrance there. Cave one's there. And then cave two's on the other side down there. So this is Tan-yr-Ogof. Big formation. Oh, and there's a hole up there. So if you can climb this, yeah, we get a small draft from the top. That's the entrance. Impressive place. Wow. Yeah, if you climb up there, I think this is a big natural fissure. That's possibly mine. Someone's littered in here. Littered some horrible bullshit. You can see this, but there's holes all over these rocks. Some dude has just taken up the last cave. And this thing's just amazing. Look at that. Whoa. 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 It's huge. It's massive. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's pigeons living in there. Ebony, it's huge. And you've got these little natural kind of holes in the walls. Spectacular location. Just sit here as you carry on walking around. One goes off to the left, and then a few more chambers go off to the right. It's quite impressive. It's pigeons. Natural fissure. There's the pigeon.
It's on there as well.
Just carrying on looking around here. It's that pigeon. Slippery mud again. Well, the chamber carries on up there. And there's another chamber just here. Okay. Oh my god, that is so slippery. Let's go higher. This mud's making things impossible. Okay. Back at the back of the chamber here. And you got that ancient fog. And
this mud is just so slimy. Right back in this chamber. It's too slimy, I need better shoes on to go any further. I've already fallen over 3 times, I'm covered in mud. But there's a mineralization on the rocks over there, which is what I'm questioning. Maybe come back with bodies. First one, let's quickly have a quick check in this. Second one here. This one's got ropes. Big spider in there. Wow. This one's got ropes set up. Whoa. Obviously you can climb right up. A vertical mine. Someone's got rope set up. That's an old piece of rope there. I wouldn't trust that. Cool. Crazy place.
Cave number.
It's not Tan. Is it number two? Is it Tan-yr-Ogof? No, we've been in Tan-yr-Ogof. Tan-yr-Ogof's the big one, I think. And then cave number 3 is the one right next to it.
And we couldn't get in this one because people were in here before. But...
yeah. Look at that. That would wonder. Let's get a torch on. Here we are in the entrance. Nice red colour to the walls. People graffiti at the walls by scratching them. Bigger chamber than some of the others. Wow. Nice big chamber on this one. Just carry on folding it in. look at this. And then you got this slippery mud stuff again. So let's just chase this path up here. Into this little plastic. It's quite deep in here. These walls aren't moving, they're alive. It's just mud. And there's one passage through there which sounds wet. Don't know how big it is in there. So in this tunnel, you've got this kind of, it's actually wet. Just back into the main entrance chamber now, and there's a hole up there. You can probably get to the rope.